time.
What's it on? It looks like it's on a two. If there's any spirits in this house, can you please make the torch flicker off?
How old are you, Emily?
Was that in 16?
Welcome back to Paranormal Hunters. Tonight we're going to be trying to communicate with Trudy, which is one of the haunted dolls that were purchased from eBay. If you haven't seen my previous video, I would advise you go and do that now, and then come back to watch this video after. So we're going to try and communicate with her using the Ouija board, the spirit box, and also by using a torch to see if she can turn it on and off for her answers. So, let's see if we get anything. So, start with each other. Are there any spirits that wish to communicate with me?
Is there any demons in here that wish to communicate?
Are there any spirits that wish to communicate with us?
Is that moving?
Yeah. Close,
what, are they tingly?
Yeah, like pins and needles, but...
Are you sure you're not moving it?
I'm hardly touching it. Yes.
What is your name?
What is your name?
Do you have a name?
Well, it says, don't want to communicate, but they're not communicating. What is your name? How old are you?
Shit.
It's family friendly. What's that?
What's it on? This looks like it's on a two.
Twenty-five.
For her, it is a 25. Are you scared to tell me your name? Answer in yes or no.
What is your name?
Or you're too shy to give your name.
Will it work if your hand isn't on?
It should work. Well, it's been moving for you.
Look at her face.
Sean, look at her face. It looks like she is.
We're not getting anything out of
one. No.
Do you want to ask one more question?
Is the spirit that's age 25, is your name Trudy? Answering yes or no? I've seen it work like this before.
No.
Is your name Emma? No.
Emily. Well, the information we got for Emily, it's just supposed to be 18.
Supposed to be?
Should we try the torch?
Let's try the torch.
See if we've got anything. Yeah. Wrong. Goodbye. Put that on one side.
If there's any spirits in this house, can you please make the torch flicker off?
Trudy, if you're here, can you please turn the torch off?
Trudy, if you are really here, prove yourself by turning the torch off. Prove to us you are here.
Teddy's had enough. He's scared of me around that. Trudy, if you're under 20, turn the torch off.
If you're over 20, flash the light.
We're not getting anything, are we? We've got a few bits on the Ouija board.
Mm-hmm.
That flick out, was that just me?
It's hard to judge.
You're looking at it.
Nothing.
No. Absolutely nothing. Right, so we'll try the spirit box.
I'll just try the spirit box.
Mm.
If there's any spirits in here, can you please communicate from the spirit box? What? Was that I'm watching?
I think that was definitely watching.
Is this Trudy coming from on the spirit box?
Emily.
Emily, where are you right now?
For those of you who don't know, Emily is another haunted doll we purchased from eBay, but she's in another room at the minute. So, but that was definitely Emily.
Definitely.
Trudy, how old are you? Are there any other spirits that wish to communicate with us?
What was that?
Trudy, how did you die?
Is that a fall?
I don't know.
Trudy, if you are here, blow the candle out.
Do you want to try with Emily? Because we're not getting anything off Trudy.
Yeah, we could try with Emily.
Yeah, we'll be back in 2 minutes with Emily. Sorry about that, guys. We just had to go and get Emily because we weren't having much luck with Trudy. She might just still need some time to settle in. What do you think, Mike?
Yeah, she might just need the time.
We'll try her again next week, which gives her a week to settle in. So. Right, so this is Emily. We'll see what, if any, communication we'll get with her through the spirit box. So, let's give this one a go. Right. Are there any spirits that wish to communicate with us?
Was that an Emily?
I didn't hear an Emily yet. We got one before when we were doing it with Trudy. We got Emily clear as day.
Emily, are you here with us tonight?
How old are you, Emily?
Was that 16?
No, I thought I heard 18, but I'm not 100% sure. Oh, we'll have to check the footage when we're reviewing it, when we're editing.
Emily, are you here with us? Emily, if you are here with us tonight, can you please make a noise?
That's just a noise.
Are you in this room with us?
That's a no, I think.
Sounds like a no. Where are you in this house?
Did I just say table?
If that's a table, then that'll freak me out.
Emily, are you a positive or negative spirit?
Emily, Trudy.
That's what I see you.
Uh-huh.
A lot of these we're going to have to review when we're editing to see what they're saying. A lot of it's like gibberish.
Emily, do you like singing?
Sing?
Can you sing something right now, please?
We're getting more activity from Emily, I think, than what we were with Trudy.
It sounds it. Emily, can you please sing us a song?
Emily, which song do you like to sing the most? I can't make that out.
I can't make that one out.
Emily, how did you die?
Was that a fall off a bridge?
I don't know. Emily, how did you die? Emily, do you like Trudy? We're not getting much now, are we?
We're not getting anything.
Are there any other spirits that would like to communicate with us? That's it, Trudy.
That's it, Trudy. Where are you, Trudy?
Whereabouts in the house are you? That's your hallway.
Hallway?
I think. Not 100% sure, but I thought I heard hallway. Trudy, if you're talking to us, how old are you? Emily, do you know if there's any other spirits in this house apart from Trudy? Penny. Why are you panicking?
Yeah.
The mates all need a bit of time to settle in.
They might need some time.
It said when I was reading the descriptions that you might need that activity straight away, that you have to give them time to settle in. So, and only come yesterday, so... We just thought we'd chance it today and see if we're getting... We've got a few things, but not too much. Emily, what year were you born? What year did you die? That's it, Emily.
That's it, Emily.
What is my name? What is my name?
Did you just hear that? The phone just gone off for no apparent reason.
Yeah. Do you know my friend's name?
What is my name? Are you draining the battery on this camera? See? We're not really getting out, so...
So, that's it, guys. We hope you enjoy this video. If you did, could you please like and subscribe? And we'll see you in the next one. And just relax and enjoy life.
Till the next one.
Bye. Bye.